them and go blaze chalice in a Buckingham Palace.
Yes, aye.
They want the jet, them not go a Vatican, aye.
No, aye. At a fire, burn down Vatican, aye.
Give thanks and praise while chalice blaze. Weak out conception, Selassie I correction. Cramp and paralyze them and those who worship Babylon. Said that, oh, Mother Wallace, beg you lend me the chalice. Let me lick it in the palace, yeah. Say me lick two chalice in a Buckingham Palace. And we dash with the malice out of Buckingham Palace, yeah. Say we lick two chalice in a Buckingham Palace. And we chase Mr. Wallace. Say that, oh, Mother Ritty, I beg you lend me your gritty. Cause you no work in equity, Mother Ritty. Say that you no work in equity, Mother Ritty. No work in equity, Mother Ritty. Say that you no work in equity, Mother Ritty. Yeah. We dolly down a Vatican. A figure bun down Vatican. A figure kill two publican. When we burn down Vatican. Yeah. Inside a man tomorrow there will be a whole lot of sorrow. Yeah. Galat wife turn a pillar of salt. Sit down in a Sodom and Gomorrah. Lot wife turn a pillar of salt. Simply because she find too much fun. So she turn in a pillar of salt. She turn in a pillar of salt. But Lot who no worship no vanity has a humble dread. Look before him and don't look back, yeah, yeah. That Lot wife turn a pillar of salt. Samson was strong, but because he have done something wrong, Delilah betrayed him. Simply because he tell him the truth of his strength, yeah. Delilah betrayed him. Cut off the naughty dread. Let the locks go long in a Babylon. So let the locks go long down in a Babylon, yeah. Let the locks go long in a Babylon. Let the locks go long. Say that in a Babylon. Make it go in a Babylon. Let it go till it reach your toe. Give thanks and praise while chalice blaze. Weak out conception, Selassie eye correction. Cramp and paralyze them and those who worship Babylon and deal with iniquity. It's a pity man was God was like man, I would say. You burn down the weak out them. You chant down Babylon kingdom. You chant down Vatican City, yeah. Don't fight. Let them sight up higher.
Yes, I
the humble one. Cause you no know Jed Lion. You say you come from Zion. Jed Lion was the only Eyster Lion who could have chased Buck and Brian out of Zion with him iniquity. You chase Jed Lion, Lord. You chase Buck and Brian. Chase them Jed Lion. Dread Lion is a humble lion who sight up in a Zion, aye. Kingdom stand.